I was looking for a...
Do you mind if I record you?
No, I was looking for the truckette, which is a station wagon.
Yeah.
And they are very, very rare here. And I found one in New Jersey. A friend of mine, he imports pot from Belgium, Netherlands, England.
Yeah.
And I bought it right away because it's so rare. There's a couple of this, but they are mostly on the West Coast.
Well, you did you restore this, or was it?
I bought it that way, so there's some. This, I have to do some.
A little
some
rust,
bubbling.
Yeah, sure.
That way, I take it out only when it's dry,
yeah.
Because they don't like rust.
Sure.
It's
yeah.
Like thin. It's very, very thin.
Yes. Yeah.
More than that, you know, it's my running billboard.
Yes. Yeah.
People look at the car and look at the phone number. Say, here we go.
Okay, so you have plenty of business over in York, do you?
Some business, it could be better, but that's because of the way the economy is, right?
Yeah.
People have other things to do than fixing the car.
Yeah. Do you have a new carburetor on there?
Yes, brand new. Found it in France. Remanufactured by Solex.
Is that right? An actual Solex? Wow.
It was cheaper than to have one, the original. It's original. It was cheaper than to have it, the original rebuilt.
Yes.
To get that one shipped. Yeah. I got lucky, very lucky.
How expensive was it?
I think I paid 230 or 240 with the shipping.
Oh,
it was not bad at all. Because to have it rebuilt here, it was 220. So.
Yeah. Well, then that made sense to get a new one. Well, thank you for bringing it out.
Yep, you're welcome.
Nice change from everything else we see here.
I know, but I love the other one too.
Well, yeah.
It's different style.
Yeah.
All right, have a great day.
Have a good day.